viewers, vanakkam and welcome to Menu Bill. This Sunday is going to be very entertaining because the most awaited 55th Super Bowl is going to be played between Kansas City Chiefs and Tampa Bay Buccaneers in Tampa, Florida. This is a fun moment where friends and family gather and celebrate this event just like 4th of July or Thanksgiving. Approximately 120 million TV sets will be playing this game live. Stereotype is that while men love watching the game, women enjoy the commercials and the performance during the halftime. However, everyone loves one thing in common. Guess what? It's drinks and snacks. So we are going to make two easy party snacks that doesn't need any cooking and can be done under 30 minutes so you can enjoy the game without getting exhausted. Also, I have shared the tips. So let's watch how to make crispy garlic bread cones and stuffed jalapenos using the easily available veggies and some Indian masala.
For making these starters, you need bread slices, jalapenos, boiled and grated potatoes 1 cup, chopped bell peppers 1 cup, corn 1 cup, mozzarella cheese grated 1 cup, crushed red peppers 1 tablespoon, bread crumbs 1 tablespoon, coriander powder, roasted cumin seeds powder, amchur powder and chaat masala 1 teaspoon each, 1 clove of garlic crushed, chopped cilantro 1/2 cup, 3 tablespoon melted butter, salt to taste. In a mixing bowl, first add potatoes, corn, cheese, salt, and the masala powders and mix well. Then add cilantro and mix again. Save half of the stuffing in a separate bowl. In the remaining stuffing, add bell peppers and crushed red peppers and mix well. Now cut all the edges from the bread slice. And roll it evenly. Cut the slice diagonally. Apply water on all the edges. And fold it like a cone. And press it firmly in the seam. Add the stuffing. Arrange them in a baking tray. Add the crushed garlic to the butter and brush it on all the cones. Bake them in the preheated oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 12 to 15 minutes. Crispy garlic butter cones are ready. Now, for making stuffed jalapenos, mix the breadcrumbs to the stuffing that we already saved. Slice the jalapenos and deseed them. Now coat the jalapenos with salt. Add the stuffing on the jalapenos. And brush them with garlic butter. Bake them in the preheated oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 15 minutes. Remove them and add thin slices of mozzarella cheese and bake them for another 5 minutes. Yummy stuffed jalapenos are ready!
So here are the tips. Tip number 1. When you roll the bread, roll it very thin, especially around the edges, so that it will be easy for you while making the cones. Tip number 2. Always keep the bread covered until you start rolling, because it will dry out and it won't stretch when you roll. Tip number 3. If you don't have Indian masalas, you can do the same recipe with paprika and Italian seasoning. So try out these recipes for this Super Bowl and let me know how it came. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.